好開心啦！咁有我哋好多嘅 area， 咁佢可以即係參與啦，大家亦都係一齊玩嘅。
係。
咁我哋今次亦都嚟緊，亦都有一個活動咧，希望大家好需要支持嘅。
乜嘢我都唔知嘅。
你冇話俾我知咩啊？
2020。
Oh, OK， 係，我而家記得啦。咩活動？
未來嘅活動。
係啦，大家知唔知道嚟緊2020年，香港係有機會可以主辦 Gay Games。So are you aware that this is very likely that in the future 2020 in the year 2020 Hong Kong is very likely to host Gay Games in Asia for the very first time。
係啊，咁我知道有班朋友好去到petition， 希望可以做到呢一件事嘅。
係啦，喺呢個時候咧，不如我哋有請咧就係 Gay Games 嘅籌委上嚟好嘛 ？May we welcome the Gay Games Organizing Committee。
Yeah！
咁我知道其實輪選到好快就係呢一個係咪？係咪嚟到呢一個
？Now this is standards。Yeah。The one to blame.
We're
going to lose it. Okay. I know that. I heard that. In the coming week, so you guys will be flying all the way to Paris because there's going to be a final deliberation on whether you know Hong Kong will be the host for the 2020 Gay Games, and you are competing against Mexico and also Washington D.C. Right?
Yes, that's correct. But I first want to thank all of you for your support for the last year to make the bid for the Gay Games to the first three winners. Yeah, and next week you'll be in Paris against Washington D.C. and Guadalajara for the final presentation. On Monday, the 30th of October at 6 p.m. in Paris time, so that will be 12 at Hong Kong time, we will have the final announcement by the mayor of Paris doing a gala dinner. So please follow our Facebook page for the final live streaming.
在下個禮拜咧，佢哋就會飛去呢個巴黎進行最後輪選，就會同墨西哥同埋呢個華盛頓就會係競逐，到底會唔會喺2020年，我哋會打低佢哋兩個，可以成為 Gay Games 嘅主辦單位啦，係咪 ？OK， What's the announcement day again？
Monday the 30th of October 12 p.m. Hong Kong time. So before you go to bed, check your Facebook and you will see if Hong Kong is going to bring the Gay Games for the first time to Asia in 2022.
Okay. Hi. All the best, okay?
Good luck. All the best. Thank you.
If we lose, I don't want to see you again.
Coming Tuesday, there's a bonne chance party at Petticoat Lane. So from 7 p.m., everybody is welcome to wish the whole team. We have 13 people going to Paris and Cafe Pacific is flying the whole team to Paris. So come to Petticoat Lane coming Tuesday night, 7 p.m.
好，我要另外想特登咧就係介紹另一位朋友嘅，最近佢都好多曝光率嘅，就係小峰啦。小峰咧都係 transgender 裡面嘅其中一個代表啦。咁但係佢好有趣啊，佢覺得自己唔係跨仔，唔係跨女，佢覺得自己係 gender queer 係嘛？小峰你睇下幾大隻，真係好大隻。
係，各位好啦，我係小峰啦。咁我個性別認同係一個性別酷兒啦。咁性別酷兒就係覺得即係我哋睇性別就係男女二元以外嘅，所以我都唔覺得我自己係一個完全男仔或者完全女仔咯。
Okay, gender queer. Okay, so life is a big spectrum, and we are all unique and we are all beautiful.
Thank you very much, and all the best with the coming deliberation in Paris. Okay.
Thank you. 希望我哋星期一就可以知道呢一個好消息啦。希望喺2020年咧有機會咧喺香港可以主辦到呢個 Gay Games 嘅。咁啊，係一個好大嘅城市，我曾經亦都去過温哥華嘅 Gay Games 嘅。
係咩？
係啊，
係
啊，
做咩啊？女子體操你參加，定係混輪泳？
唔係，我講當時咁巧喺温哥華咁嘅 Gay Games 上發生嘅，我去觀
摩，觀摩同埋摸，分開兩樣嘢係咪
？OK， 好啦，我接落嚟咧，唔好錯大家時間啦，我哋介紹下一位女嘉賓。
不過講起 Gay Games 咧，佢咧就真係冇佢份啊！我係識佢咁多年咧，佢係冇做過一次運動噶。啊，唔係，對上一次，
有㗎，
因為開個 reunion concert， 佢真係走咗去 join gym。
唔係，咁我哋
真係辛苦。
唔係，我哋同佢上次去台灣睇呢個展覽，佢都行咗一圈嘅。
係咩？係啊，嗰啲叫運動係嘛？
係
即係平時 shopping 都係嘛？OK， 佢唔單止係演出單位，亦都係主辦方嘅其中之一，因為佢係大愛同盟嘅創辦人。May we welcome the founder of Big Love Alliance, one of the organizers of Pink Dot Hong Kong. Here we come, Anthony Wong, Ming Wong.